Today's best music.
Magic 89.9.
Beautiful. Magic 89.9. Today's best music. Christmas Starts When the Birds Begin by the Itchyworms. That one's Have a Merry Christmas. It's out now on Spotify. So who came up with the lyrics? I know you guys are stuck at home at each other's, well, respective homes. So sino nagsulat?
Me. Hello.
Hey, Jake. Hey, Jugs. Okay.
Hi. So I wanted to write a song na madaling kantahin, all white keys para madaling i-play sa piano, at madaling kantahin ng mga bata. But my bandmates had other ideas, so naging complicated na siya. But that was the original plan. But it's okay. It's being in a band is a collaborative thing, project, whatever you want to call it. So masaya, sobrang masaya. Kasi meron kang plans na gusto mong puntahan pero may ibang plans sa ibang tao. And it's a compromise. Hindi compromise. It's a collaboration. So maganda siya.
With that, I remember when you guys guested here a couple of months back, like when you were working on your music then, you were still working on it, like, you know, from your respective homes, di pa rin kayo nakikita and whatever. Now that things have kind of eased up a little bit, ganun pa rin ba yung ginawa nyo or nagkita-kita na kayo tapos parang tugtog na tayo at the same place?
Nagkita-kita na kami for this one. Nagkita-kita na kami sa... So, mas madali na. Kaya pagpansin nyo for me, parang medyo iba rin yung feel ng compared to... Or baka kami lang nakakapansin. Kasi parang I felt this was more... Parang mas organic yung dating na alam mong nagkita-kita kami at least in person, at least to discuss man lang yung kanta or to play out yung track. So,
yeah, iba talaga yung feeling na nasa loob ng studio kaming apat.
Iba talaga yung nasa loob, pare.
Iba yung nasa loob.
Masarap yung feeling pag nasa loob, no?
Oh, pero...
Here ba yan? Chino, si Chino, alam na yan. Ganyan na, Chino.
Pag-usapan niyo?
Iba yung hindi. Kasi nagkakaing energy, di ba? Umiikot yung energy.
You make beautiful music when you're inside, di ba? Parang studio.
Tsaka mainit pag nasa loob, lalo pag siksikan kayo, di ba?
Yun.
Para, kasi minsan mahina yung aircon ng studio eh.
Pero yun nga, saya pakinggan ha. It's a very, you know, I actually like it kasi it's been a very tough year. So, the beat itself and everything, nakakatuwa. And I think we all need that right now, konting pa-Christmas spirit. Kasi honestly, si Jazz pa, nakakatakot. Ulo lang eh.
Sabi siya, si Jazz. Kasi nakakatakot yung pasok na. Diba? Dilim ng video. Hello.
Hi, Jazz. As I was saying, it's I think we all need something like that right now. It's been a tough year.
We need something cheerful.
Remember their last album? Or when they were on the show a few months ago. Medyo sad. A little heavy, dark, because of the situation we were in, you know. Here we now have a song that's, you kind of want to pick up an instrument and sing along.
Makijam.
You know what I mean?
May line pa narinig ko niyan, tell her you love her, ganun. Tama ba narinig ko?
Oh, Paps, kasi hindi mo alam kung kailan mag-end of the world. So just... Diba? Huwag ka na magpatumpik-tumpik pa just tell her you love her.
Ang question na lang dyan, kung sino yung sasabihan mo.
Yun na rin ang sinasabi mo.
Yung mga kasi marami yun. Parents.
Kala ko pa yung marami.
Or pwede ang him. If gusto mo him, tell him you love him.
Pwede rin. Oh, inclusive.
Yung her sa parents. Diba?
Diba?
Yeah, kaninong idea na tara pare gawa tayong Christmas album?
Yan ang maganda tanong.
Kasi medyo niche yan eh, di ba? Niche yung mga ganyan. Papakinggan mo yan pag, ano lang, mga Burmans eh, di ba? So,
naisip kasi namin, since may Chinese na rin sa banda, hindi magparang kasi Emery Chan na rin kami na...
Yun ang talagang big.
Nagawa kami ng... We're planning to make the next Christmas in our hearts.
Kunin nyo na yung market na yun, no? Para...
That's the challenge.
Para kada Pasko, kayo yung endorser.
Oo eh. Hindi kasi, Paps, Dati joke lang yun eh, di ba? Parang dati joke na Father Christmas eh. Diyan naman si Jose
Maria. Pero ngayon, seryoso na eh. Lahat ng brands, pare, makikita mo. Jose Maria dyan.
Bawing-bawi siya eh, di ba? Pag Bermans, bawing-bawi siya eh, pare.
So, tingnan mo yung investment na yun. Gano'n nakatanda yung kanta na yun. Gano'n nakatagal yung song na yun. Pero,
30 years?
Royalties pa lang. Oh my God, man.
There was one time nga, pare, sa Rockwell yata, ang lalakad. Papi, ano, papicture, kala ko si Jose Maritian, si Francis Kong pala. Huwag niyong gagawin yun.
Hindi nagpa-picture.
Hindi nagpa-picture. Sir, papicture.
Sino nadaka pa, tapos whenever I see.
Whenever I see, whenever. Whenever.
Hindi niya kinanta.
Diba?
Are you guys spending the holidays? Is it going to be different this year for all of you guys? I guess, Jazz.
Sige natin, si Jazz muna.
Si Jazz.
Oh, parang kakaiba yung panahon ngayon. Eh. So siguro,
ayun eh.
Ano lang? Bahay lang. Voting walang
yun.
Walang reunion, walang get together.
Oh.
Simpleng ano lang. Immediate family lang.
Keep it intimate.
Oh, ganun.
Kayo, Jogs, anong plano nyo?
Wala, ganun din, Paps. Hindi naman tayo pwedeng lumabas. Hindi naman tayo pwedeng pumunta ng Amanpulo tulad ni Sam YG, di ba?
Ay, hindi lahat tayo may ganun budget, eh.
Oo, medyo ibang... Oh, sorry, Paps.
So, hindi naman tayo lahat pwede maging Tony-Tony na dalawang buwan nasa Canada. No? Mahirap na. Para lang
mag-Christmas. Hindi natin kaya yun, eh.
Pero technically, mas big time si Jules kasi si Sam YG nung sale pumunta, si Jules full price.
Ayop!
Wala kang ikinalang sale.
Oh, ano yung sale, pare? Ano yun?
Di, parang si Tony-Tony, pare, binibigyan ng ex-deal. Hindi, babayaran ko.
Oh. Ito yung mga pag-usapang mga pumunta ng Amanpulo. Paano ka pumunta? Ah, sale? Yuck! Yuck!
Oh, I will go when I want.
Oh.
Sale is for the week.
Pay full price? Ew!
Easy. Relax.
Hindi, may mga ganyan eh, di ba? Sale? What's that? Pay the price, man.
Oh.
Meron pa mga tao talagang, ano yun talaga, hihintay matapos yung sale. I'll go when the sale's done.
Kasi ayaw nila makisabay dun sa mga taong pumunta na naka-sale.
Oo, para hindi puno, di ba? Para maluwag.
Those are not my people.
I'll purchase my ticket after the promo period. You know?
Yeah.
Si Chino, Papi Chino, ikaw, anong balak mo ngayong Christmas?
Well, basically, ganun din. Just stay at home with the immediate family. Kahit gusto ko man na, ano, na puntahan yung... Well,
second family.
I normally spend Christmas with my mom family. And my yung secret family.
No, sabi niya kasi immediate sabi family. Spend Christmas with the immediate... Oh, paano pa isip ako yung balas? Meron bang second family?
Families. Ano, so, wait lang muna.
Yung tertiary family, sa January na kayo. Bahala na kayo.
You know, usually you meet your folks and then you move to your in-laws, or sometimes your in-laws first and then you move to your
yeah, you know what I mean? Actually my in-laws are all in Canada also, so it's just my wife and I and my kids, and then it's my mom and my brother who are still here.
Pero just going back to the album, I actually really wanted to ask this. Like, I've never heard of an album na constantly may dumadagdag every year. Honestly, like, this is the first time I've heard of it. So, you're nakaisip nun.
The joke.
I was gonna guess si Kel kasi napaka-Chinese na gawain yan eh. Oh, next year, taga natin ng bagong stocks. Oh, diba? Bagong kulay. Oh. Ito, release tayo ng bagong kulay.
Bagong
Yeezy.
Bagong colorway. Ayan,
oh, bagong Yeezy. Ayan, bagong kulay. Yung black.
It's a brand new album.
Ito si Chicken, alam ko dati pinanser ni Big Boy Cheng to eh. Nag-ano lang, bumaklas lang. Bumaklas lang to eh. Oh.
I wish.
May isang album idea name. Oh. Yung pangalan, Christmas Installment Plan.
Yun!
Okay yun ha?
Sabi ni Kel masyadong ano.
Hard sell masyado.
Kasi ano, si Sam Witchy pang open sa installment. Pareho kaming hindi namin, pareho mo. May kinalaman sa mga installment ay mga hulugan.
Naku po.
Kel, you're the single one in the group. How's it been? How's it in terms of...
How's it been? Kawawa, you know?
Wait, you know what, DJ Tony, I can ask you the same question.
Mm.
Actually. Parang ganun lang din eh. Yan. Ganun mo, din ganyan eh. Yung mga parang, sagot ng mga quote-unquote single eh. Parang, eh, mga, you're the single one. Kala nila single ako.
Yung tono naman, di naman nababakante yan, pare. Kailan ba nabakante yung tono?
Never, never nabakante yan.
Yung kabilang unit niya, bini-BNB niya, tapos pag-chicks, libre.
Yan.
Bawal eh, bawal. Bawal. I mean, I want to ask Kel, how are you getting around it? Are you getting around it? Are you dating? Is it? Are you?
Swap ba muna bago mo mall? Ano ba ganap mo yun?
Pinakamaganda muna, ano, swap tapos quarantine ng 14 days. Na magkasama kayo.
May yun.
Para
may sakit man or wala, at least masaya kayo. No? Mm. Quarantine naman kayo.
Sama na rin kayo.
Flatten nyo na yung curve, di ba? Kayong dalawa lang, pwede nyo na i-flatten yung curve.
So, itong Pasko, malamig, mainit?
Malamig. Kasi malamig. Medyo malamig na ngayon eh. Medyo malamig naman na ngayon.
Mga ilan degrees?
Parang Canada lang tayo dito eh, di ba? Ang ginaw na nga dito eh. Ewan, 5 p.m. pa lang, dilim na dito.
I guess we'll never find we'll never find out kung may kasama si Kel.
Wala. Ayan, no? Wala kasama. Mga aquarium lang.
I think the only time that you'll know Kel's with someone is if someone posts something, tapos you'll see Kel. Like, you'll ask him, Kel, sino yan? Katabi mo.
Hi, Slicky.
Hi, guys. Sorry I'm late.
Kasi Slicky, I'm old Slicky. Ang hirap mag-zoom sa phone, di ko walang gallery view, di ko kita mga tao.
Oh, okay lang yun.
Just swipe.
Tones, so 6 a.m. dyan ngayon?
4:50, yeah.
Damn.
Oh, that's the love of Boys Night Out.
Mahal ka namin, Tones. Love you.
Is
there anything you
want this Christmas?
What's that
sound?
Electric fan or vibrator?
Where's the humming coming from? Kel?
What
are you doing, Kel?
Hindi ako yun.
Ako ba yun?
Baka vibrator.
Parang vibrator nga eh.
Ground daw sa aming magic.
Oh, meron nag-ground.
Hindi ako yun.
Or someone's humming. Alam mo na, pag-hammer.
May grounded.
Is this something that you guys want? We'll go run down with Jazz. What is it that you want this Christmas?
Sana magka-vaccine na, mawala na yung COVID. Para safe na matigil na yung mask and shield natin.
Oh, pwede na ulit lumabas. Nawala takot.
Will you get it? Will you be the first in the Philippines to get it when it comes out? Or medyo hintay-hintay ka muna?
Parang feeling ko hintay-hintay muna eh. Parang ngayon, yung swimming pool namin, kakabukas lang, pwede na raw one at a time.
Parang ni-next mo ng konti, may swimming pool ko.
Swimming pool namin. Yung mga swimming pool, wala pala kayo swimming pool.
Niyabang na konti.
Konting flex lang, konting flex.
Konting flex, sir, pare.
Ano siya? Common area siya. Condo kami.
Ah, okay. Kala
parang kahit nagbukas na, parang ayoko pa rin mag-swimming kahit gusto ko. So, parang maghihintay ako kung may magkasakit.
Hindi pa unahin mo, parang di ba pag may ano yun, yung ex mo binigyan ka ng drink, di ba?
Uy!
Hindi, jokes, hindi yung kilala mo, yung isa. Hindi, bibigyan ka ng ano, binigyan ka ng drink. Itira na naman ako ito. Bibigyan ka ng drink. Siyempre, Tones, tikman mo muna to. Okay, Jojo, tikman mo muna to.
Okay, si Tones yung, sige Tones, sinumin mo to.
Sinumin mo, pare, di ba? Safety first, pare.
Oh, yun. Mahirap na eh.
Oh, mahirap na eh. Eh, kung sa'yo bumakpire, ano gagawin natin? Oh.
Hey, di ba sabi nila, I'm sorry, Kel, sorry. Again, Kel, sorry.
So, saan si Jan? Okay. Mas takot Saan si Jal? Sa pool, sa weekly, or sa COVID?
Mas takot ka sa pool kaysa COVID?
Hindi, sa pool, mas takot ka ba ngayon na may umihi sa pool or sa COVID? Parang mas nakatakot yung COVID ngayon. Kaya
sa COVID, yung ihi naman, kahit naman may ihi na, tapos lalangoy ka pa rin.
Oh, di ba?
Almost every pool naman na lalangoyan natin, ba naman may ihi na yan.
Teka lang, ang ganda lang, pag na-jingle lang ka ba ng ano, taong may COVID, magka-COVID ka?
Pag nalunok ka.
Kung mainom mo, tama, kung mainom mo. Or pumasok sa ilong mo.
Oh, sa mata, sa ilong, gano'n.
Or kung nagahalik
in the eyes.
So, I don't know, dito lang.
Proven. I don't know.
Medyo freaks na yan, ha?
Kasi diba sabi yung
sipon lang, diba? Oh boy, ha?
Pag sinalong yung ihe, diba?
Ayun, pag sinalong yung ihe.
May mga taong trip yan, eh. May mga taong trip yan, diba?
Oh, golden showers.
Oh, yun. May mga taong trip yan, eh.
Inclusive tayo dito, lahat.
Lahat, lahat. Oh, walang... Yan ang jamming
prejudice.
Oh, yan ang jamming nila, Paps. Jingle lang sila.
So, natigil din yun ngayon, ano? So, wala munang golden showers.
Siguro sa paa lang, parang ganun. Parang ka lang na nakaapak ng sea urchin. Ganung levels.
Even the sex, pwede, sex traditions, diba? Even the, in Europe, they sent out a memo.
Huwag daw missionary.
Yeah, it's everything is doggy style or it's not doggy style, you know, glory hole.
Amazing bakit butterfly.
Ba't walang ganong memo dito?
Hindi naman daw natin susundin eh.
Tama.
Hindi naman tayo susunod eh.
Oh, if there's a memo here, it's just for reference lang. Just in case. FYI lang.
Jogs, pinapaano mo yung mga Pinoy. Yung face mask pa lang, mali-mali eh. Nasa ilang.
Oo nga. Sorry, Tones. Sorry.
I think, When you tell them to only do doggy style or, you know, glory, ano na yan, medyo malabo na.
Tapos glory hole isn't well known here in the Philippines, as opposed to North America and Europe.
Okay, can you tell our audiences what does that mean?
Oh, bones.
It's a glorious hole.
alam mo yung doorknob ng pintuan. Atagal mo yung doorknob tapos
addendum lang doon, kailangan scrape mo muna yung butas kasi baka splinter yan. Splinter yan, no? Mahirap na.
Puti si Gino alam.
May mga massage parlor pare. Minsan ganun eh, 'di ba? May
glory hole.
Hindi, pare, may butas yan yung massage na ano, massage bed. May butas yan eh.
Sa mukha yun.
Sa mukha ba yun?
Sa mukha yun.
Shit, ever since, pare. Kaya pala wala
nag... Sam's is so big that it fits.
Sabi ko na may ginagawa akong mali. Hindi naman kasi ako kinukorek ng masahiste eh.
Medyo nakasabit yung pa ako eh. Pag ganun yun.
ganun ganito to. Ganun pala yun.
Sabi, sino kasama mo? Si Kel?
Hindi. Kel! Pero bukas yung mga massage, ha? Bukas yung mga massage ngayon.
Oh, hindi ko alam, Paps, eh. Hindi namin alam yung mga ganyan.
Una nagsasabi, pare, back in business na.
Ah, good, kasi good. Congratulations.
Yung mga may nag-text sa'yo, Sam?
Yung mga Walker friends ko dati, nung medyo bandang June, ano na sila? Te-text na sila. Sir Sam, game na ulit. Ano ta? May dala na silang swab.
Sila Kemba Walker, di ba?
Oo, yun. Mismo.
Kaya pala ang dami ng swab test ni Sam.
Oo, ano man every time, bari. Swab muna.
Isang pa yung most swab-tested na part ng BNO?
Feeling ko. Ano ka na? 40 plus ka na, di ba?
At least 40. 40
plus 40. Ka
na eh. Kada, ngayon, ano, every week nagpapaswab ka?
Every week may Walker friend.
Every other. May nagdalaw. Hi, sir
Sam. I'm here.
Tapos the guards, they already know.
Sa studio, di ba? Kailangan swab muna nila bago mag-shooting.
Oh, ayo. You guys get swabbed or?
Jokes pinakamadalas.
Oh, yeah. Marami rin akong Walker friends.
Hindi.
Hindi. No.
You have to respect Walker.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Sa kanila ka lang.
Bawi agad eh. No, 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 I'm just kidding.
Pwede naman yun, di ba? Pwede naman yun eh. Sinusuportahan mo lang yung testing business nila.
Industriya yan, pare.
And then, Paps, ano, I go to work, di ba? I go to ABS.
Oh, yun.
So,
oh.
So we have to get a swab test like once every 2 weeks.
Weeks.
So.
Oh, mm. Tama. Oh.
Wait, are you going out? Are you going out, Jugs? Like, other than office, home, lumalabas ka pa rin? You stop yeah, off at?
I'm in Solaire right now because my wife works here.
Binubugbog mo talaga yung ano, no?
No, because I have very pleasant memories of Solaire. This is where Slick got married.
Nakupo mo na yung bring up.
Oh? Do you remember that?
Ay, that night.
That was a wonderful night.
Nagbigay ng lap dance si Tony, pare.
Ay,
hindi mo makikita si Tony nagbibigay ng lap dance, pare.
Iba. He made the crowd quiet. Mm-hmm. Here I go.
Damn, man.
Never got to Chino, though. Ano mga gusto ni Chino itong sa ngayong Pasko? Something you want?
Ano, pera?
Yun naman.
Oh.
Uy, mayaman na kayo. Kayong ganyan, ha? Kikita ko kayo. Halos mga pag-inhost ko event, kayo lagi yung banda.
Tapos Pops, ikaw din lagi yung host.
Hindi.
So mayaman din siya.
Nakikita ko lang sa briefing. Okay, Itchyworms na naman.
Alam na.
Pero this is sabi nila para oh, Samoy G na naman.
Eh kaya nga gagawa na ng bahay eh, Pops. Eh.
Ayun, tayo.
Hirap mag-ano ngayon. Mag-ipon. Diba? Tuloy ang construction. Talaga, tuloy ang construction.
Mahirap talaga mag-ipon kung gumagawa ng bahay.
Pare, every week, pare, ubos. Yung kinita mo ng sun, by Sunday, kakuin, magko-compute ka. By Friday, ubos na naman.
Eh, it's okay, you know.
At sometimes, least may kinikita.
Oo naman, oh, kaysa mag-negative.
Oh, okay. That's for you and Essa na eh. So,
okay
na
yun. The pressure.
Baka maano
ta akin ka na lang.
Ayoko na sabihin.
Sa Paps, kami tutugtog sa wedding, ha? Uy!
Wala pang ano, wala pang plano.
Kami first.
Kayo yung tutugtog, tapos siya din mag-host.
He's gonna charge himself. He's gonna charge Essa pala. He's gonna charge Essa. We got this host. Expensive, but...
Okay siya.
Okay na sana ngayon, sabi ko, pare, cost cutting, di ba? Bitahan mo lang, mga lima-lima lang.
Tama.
Bagay. I mean, even if it's just like your parents, that's it. And then everyone else on Zoom.
Oh, maano na kayo.
I mean, like the Itchyworms, you guys do a lot of gigs on Zoom.
Yeah. Pero we get together na, ano, na kami apat sa studio, tapos via Zoom na lang.
No. Pero recorded o minsan live din?
Minsan live din. Pero kadalasan mga ganyan usually recorded eh. Pero,
diba?
Kasi ngayon kasi can go out na. Before kasi walang choice, kailangan mag-record
talaga.
Tapos,
I-edit pa. I want to ask Kels, you know, Zoom has been so popular. Have you ride on to the Zoom Jacks wave?
Zoom Jackers! Mga Zoom Jackers dyan.
Zoom Jackers.
O, hand-check muna, hand-check. Mga Zoom Jacks. O, kasok lang nyo, ha?
Zoom Jacks is popularized by the Filipinos since COVID hit. Everyone's been stuck at their homes. So, I know Miley Cyrus has done FaceTime with random people. She basically masturbates to just random people. So I was wondering if Kel, you know,
has done the same.
I never do it with random people. Dapat kilala ko. Medyo shy ako eh.
Pero kung kilala, okay lang.
Okay lang.
Oh, nakakilala tayo sa party natin. O sige, pwede na. Ito yung link.
Awkward yun. May band na kayo eh. Di ba?
Aren't you the guy from the Itchyworms? Yeah.
Facebook friends tayo. Pwede na yan.
O hindi pa hindi friends. So, parang, marami naman tayong mutual friends eh. Pwede na yan. Yun pala yun. Hindi ko alam yun. Thank you for enriching my knowledge of that.
Well, you're the single one in the group, so I'm not even gonna ask the other guys. I know.
Thank you.
They're very...
You know that probably happens anyway.
Yeah.
Safe.
But significant others. Pwede yun, di ba? So, pwede sila yun. Pwede sila tanungin din. Pwede
naman. We just watch. Nakita nga one time. Uy, si Kel to, ah.
Hmm. Oh, yeah. Dito, ah. Dito, ah. Not bad, ah.
Ganda ng show, ah.
Galing, di mo kita mukha ako, pero alam mo ako yun,
ah. Oo. Kabisado ko yun, eh.
All right, let's get to the next song that you guys have. But please do invite our listeners, our viewers, on your album or on the, I guess, the installment album as you
the ever
as you,
growing album.
Yeah, as Jeff.
Ayun. So, thank you, Magic 8929, for having us. So we invite you to listen to our latest release, our Christmas album. It's called "Christmas Starts When the Birds Begin." That ever-growing Christmas album by the Itchyworms, available sa lahat ng streaming digital platforms, digital streaming platforms under Sony Music. There's also our quarantine album, Waiting for the End to Start. Ganun din sa lahat din ng digital streaming platforms. So hope you can listen to that.
How can we follow you, Chino, on social?
Yeah, so we're on Facebook, facebook.com/theItchyWorms, and we're on Twitter and Instagram and YouTube. The Itchyworms, and then meron kaming bagong Laika at saka TikTok channels.
Laika!
Oh, I like you.
Hindi niyo pa pinapublicize yung OnlyFans? Wala pa.
But gems,
wala pa, wala pa. We're gems. Working on it.
OnlyFans!
Saka yung pinag-usapan lang nag-apong, Bigo, pare, Bigo.
Bigo, bago na naman yun?
Bago na naman. Bigo, pare, Beans naman ang inaan nila doon.
Beans, okay.
Beans, ang kinakalat nila.
What's your, solo accounts, your personal accounts? Chino.
Chino Singson, Itchyworms, sa Twitter and Instagram.
Okay. Jugs, it's Jugs, 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 right?
Yeah, because Itchy Jugs sounds itchy.
Wrong. Sounds wrong.
Sounds wrong.
Oh, tama. May point ka.
Jazz.
So Instagram, Itchy Jazz. Facebook, Jazz Nicolas.
No. Yan, si Kel.
Itchy Kel. Facebook. Instagram pala. Instagram and Twitter.
Only Kel fans. Itchy. Your aura.
Allure. What
allure. Allure. Allure mo.
Only fans.
Only fans.
May Is My Boy na ba?
Ano yun?
Parang Is My Girl.
Parang Is My Girl, pero mas categorized
na opposite.
Wala. Wala pa. Di pa gumagawa.
Research muna, research.
Alright, here we go with Dinosaur. Thank you, Itchyworms.
Thanks, Itchyworms.
Thanks, guys.
Happy holidays.
We love you guys. Thank you.
Merry Christmas, guys.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you, BNO. We love you.